On the financial issues, I think it's absolutely necessary inside the European Union to have a European financial authority who can regulate and control the financial markets in Europe. And then worldwide, it's absolutely necessary that we have a robust reform of the International Monetary Fund. It's absolutely necessary that the new emerging markets have a bigger role to play in this International Monetary Fund. And it's the International Monetary Fund that have to define new robust rules on financial matters. But I think that we need a coalition between Europe and the emerging markets. I think the emerging markets have to play a much bigger role in all these international institutions and in the global governance. And at the other side, I think that it's in the interest of Europe to make such a coalition. There is also enough power, I should say, inside European at one side and in the emerging markets to combine a force in the international organizations to go forward with these reforms. First of all, you have to give room for the non-governmental organizations to give advice, to enter in the debate. And secondly, on a world level, I think it's absolutely necessary that we go in the direction of a network of regional organizations. We have the European Union in Europe. Maybe tomorrow in Asia, they shall create an Asian currency unit, like we have the Economic and Monetary Union in Europe. There is certainly also an enormous, intense cooperation more and more in Latin America. There are the Arab countries. So I see a world order in the future with a multipolar world order, where you see a few big regional subcontinental organizations were important. So the network of these organizations, that is maybe the future for this world.